Now, students, we are going to start a new exercise 2F. First of all, we will cover question number 1. As you know, I give you the concept of multiples and common multiples in the previous lecture. Let's move toward the question number 1 of exercise 2F. Question number 1 is fill in the blanks. Part A, the fourth multiple of 15 is dash. Let's find out the multiples of 15. Multiples of 15 are 15 ones are 15, 15 twos are 30, 15 threes are 45, and 15 fours are 60. So the fourth multiples of 15 is 60. The fourth multiple of 15 is 60. Now move on the part B. 4 multiplied by 9 is equal to 36. So 36 is the multiple of dash and dash. Dear students, look, 36 comes in the table of 4 and table of 9. 36 is the multiple of 9 and 4 because 4 multiplied by 9 is equal to 36 and 9 multiplied by 4 is equal to 36. 4 multiplied by 9 is equal to 36 and 9 multiplied by 4 is equal to 36. So 4 B part 4 multiplied by 9 is equal to 36. So 36 is the multiple of 4 and 9. Now the common C part, the common multiple of 5 and 6 are, first we will make the factor first we will make the multiples of 5 and 6. Multiples of 5 are 5 ones are 5, 5 twos are 10, 5 threes are 15, 5 fours are 20, 5 fives are 25, 5 sixes are 30, 5 sevens are 35, 5 eights are 40, 5 nines are 45, 5 tens are 50, 5 elevens are 55, and 5 twelves are 60. Now the multiples of 6. 6 ones are 6, 6 twos are 12, 6 threes are 18, 6 fours are 24, 6 fives are 30, 6 sixes are 36, 6 sevens are 42, 6 eights are 48, 6 nines are 54, 6 tens are 60, 6 elevens are 66, and 6 twelves are 72. So now the common multiples are 30 and 60. So the common multiples of 5 and 6 are 30 and 60. The common multiples of 5 and 6 are 30 and 60. Part D, the LCM of 3, 6 and 9 is, we will find the LCM of 3, 6 and 9. First we will make the factors of these number 3, 6 and 9. 3 ones are 3, 2 threes are 6, 3 ones are 3, 3 threes are 9, 3 ones are 3. Now the common prime factors of this number are 3, 6 and 9. Prime factors of 3 is 3. Prime factors of 6 is 2 into 3. And prime factor of 9 is 3 into 3. So the common factor is 3. Now the LCM is, we know that LCM is common factors multiplied by non-common factors. So 3 is a common factor multiplied by 2 multiplied by 3. 3 2s are 6, 6 3s are 18. So the LCM is 18. Now the LCM of 3, 6 and 9 is 18. Part E, the LCM of 5, 10 and 25 is dash. So now we will find the LCM of 5, 10 and 25. 5, 1s are 5, 10, 2 5s are 10, 5 1s are 5 and 25, 5 5s are 25 and 5 1s are 5. So the prime factors of 5, 10 and 25 are, prime factors of 5 are 5, 10, 2 into 5 and 25 is 5 into 5. So the common factor is 5. Now the LCM is 5 multiplied by 5 multiplied by 2. 5 5s are 25 and 25 2s are 50. The LCM of 5, 10 and 25 is 50. Question number 2 is, state whether the following are true or false. Dear students, we are given some statement. We have to tell that either these statements are true or false. Part A, the LCM of two or more prime numbers is equal to the product of the LCM. Yes, this statement is true. Let me tell you this statement is true because we take two prime numbers, 2 and 7. So, first we will make the factors of this number 2. 2 ones are 2 and 7. 7 ones are 7. Now, prime factors of 2 and 7 are 2 and 7. So, the LCM is, now there is no common number in it. So LCM is 2 multiplied by 7. 7 2s are 14. So the LCM is 14. The LCM of 2 or more prime number is equal to the product of the number. Yes, 7 2s are 14. So the LCM is also 14. So this statement is true. Now, part B, the LCM of 14 and 42 is 14. No. Let me tell you, this statement is false. Because of, now look, first we will make the factors of 14 and 42. 14 and 42. Part B, 2 sevens are 14, 7 ones are 7. 2 twos are 4, 2 ones are 2. 3 7s are 21 and 7 1s are 7. So the prime factors of 14 and 42 are 14, 2 into 7 and 42 is 2 into 3 into 7. So the common multiples are, so the common factors 2 and 7. So the LCM is common factors multiplied by non-common factors. So 2 multiplied by 7 multiplied by 3. 2 7s are 14 and 14 3s are 42. So the LCM of 14 and 42 is 42. So the statement is false. Part 3. Multiples of 17 are 17, 34, 51 and 68. The statement is true. How? Now first we will make the multiples of 17. 17 ones are 17, 17 twos are 34. Let's check 17 2. 2 sevens are 14, 1 2 ones are 2 and 1 3 34. So 17 twos are 34 and 17 threes are 51 and 17 fours are 68. So the statement is true. Now, Part D, the LCM of 5, 10 and 15 is 30. This statement is true. How? Let's check. First, we will make the factors of 5, 10 and 15. 5 ones are 5. 15. 3 5s are 15, 5 1s are 5 and 10. 2 5s are 10, 5 1s are 5. So the prime factors of 5, 10, 15 are 5, 3 into 5, sorry, 2 into 5 and 3 into 5. So the common factor is 5. Now the LCM is 5. Multiply by 2, multiply by 3. 5 2s are 10, 10 3s are 30. So the LCM is 30. This statement is true. Multiples of a number are finite. This statement is false because multiples of a number are unlimited, infinite. So this statement is false. Question number 3 is, select the correct answer from the given options. Part A, the LCM of 7, 14 and 28 is 1, 14, 28 or 7. Let's check. We have to find the LCM of 7, 14 and 28 by using the first 5 multiples of each number. So, multiples of 7 are 7 ones are 7, 7 twos are 14, 7 threes are 21, 7 fours are 28, 7 fives are 35. Now the multiples of 14, 14 ones are 14, 14 twos are 28, 14 threes are 42, 14 fours are 56 and 14 fives are 70. And the multiples of 28 are 28 ones are 28, 28 twos are 56, 28 threes are 84, 28 fives are 112, and 28 fours are 112, and 28 fives are 140. Now, find the common multiples of these numbers, that is 28. Yes, so the LCM
is 28. Now, the LCM of 7, 14 and 28 is 28. B. 36, 48 and 72 are the multiples of 8, 12, 9, 48. Now, dear students, look. In the table of 8, 36 is not come. 36 is not in the table of 8. So, 8 is not the multiple of this number. Now, 9. In the table of 9, 48 is not come. So, 9 is not the multiple of this number. 2 is 96, so 42 is not the multiple of this number. Now, 12. 12 is the multiple of these two numbers. 12 ones are 12. 12 ones are 12. 12 twos are 24. 12 threes are 36. 12 fours are 48. 12 fives are 60. And 12 sixes are 72. So 36, 48 and 72 are the multiples of 12. Now, Part C, the LCM of 20, 25 and 35 is 350, 70, 140 or 700. So, let's check. First of all, we have to find the LCM of this number by prime factorization method. Now first we will make the factors. 2 tens are 20, 2 fives are 10, 5 ones are 5. 25, 5 fives are 25 and 5 ones are 5. 35, 5 sevens are 35, 7 ones are 7. So the common prime factors of 20, 25 and 35 are 20, 25 and 35, 2 into 2 into 5, 5 into 5 and 5 into 7. So the common multiple is 5. Now, the LCM is, we already know the LCM is common multiple, common factors multiplied by non-common factors. So, common factor is 5 multiplied by 7 multiplied by 5 multiplied by 2 and multiplied by 2. Now, we multiply the common number, these numbers, factors. 7 5s are 35. 35 fives are 175, 175 twos are 350 and 350 twos are 700. So the LCM is 700. Now, Part C, the LCM of 20, 25 and 35 is 700. Now, D part, the first four multiples of 15 are, you guys already know the multiples of 15, question number 1, part A. So, the answer is this. 15, 30, 45 and 60 are the first four multiples of 15. E. The LCM of 8 and 9 is, so first of all we find the LCM of 8 and 9. First we will make the factors 8 and 9. 2 fours are 8, 2 five, sorry, 2 fours are 8, 2 twos are 4, 2 ones are 2. Now 3 threes are 9, 3 ones are 3. So the prime factors of 8 and 9 are 2 into 2 into 2, 3 into 3. Now here there is no common multiple, so the LCM is 2 into 2 into 2 into 3 into 3. So 2 2s are 4, 4 2s are 8, 8 3s are 24, and 24 3s are 72. So the LCM of 8 and 9 is 72, 1, 8 and 9. So 72.